right, we are at Epcot. We're just going to be looking around a bit, so it's going to be a long video. Just a few clips here and there, just a quick video. I hope you guys enjoy it.
With the Vacation Tron, you can go to exotic locales instantly and never have to pack a suitcase. Allow me to demonstrate. Relax, Beaker. This experiment is as safe as anything we've ever done at Muppet Labs. Here we go. First, we're off to merry old London, England. It can't be London without fog. Yes, fog so thick, you won't even know you're not really in England at all. Comes a trip to Alaska. Yes, ice cold Alaska, where the temperature cools and snow is all around. Honestly, it's only snow. Next stop, Africa. Yes, Africa. To see the most famous waterfall in the world, Victoria Falls. And then finally, we travel to Indonesia. Yes, Indonesia, a country with more volcanoes than anywhere else in the world. Hot lava, eruptions, kablooey. There we are, a trip around the world in under a minute and a half.
Thank you. desert sea coasts by developing and planting crops that thrive on saltwater. Here at Epcot, we're learning to reduce the need for pesticides by using natural predators like ladybugs and wasps to control pests.
Welcome to our living laboratory, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce wonderful products now and into the future. Tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Growing here, wheat, maize, sorghum, and millet, plus rice, account for nearly two-thirds of our global food consumption. Learning how to increase yields of these staples is an important goal of research around the world.
All right, just having a quick snack before I get on a journey in imagination now. Have some buffalo blue cheese popcorn. So good. It's right outside of imagination. Not a bad price,
2 miles on our feet. good afternoon.
Innovation we call the Renaissance.